What's going on, everyone? My name is Impulse, and today I got something very special to show you. I'm super excited about this. We have a scrolling text marquee. As you can see, the words scrolling across these redstone lamps. This is something I have wanted to do in Minecraft for a very long time, and I finally tackled the challenge to try to figure out how to make something like this work. Now, I did end up making it rather large, so as you can see here, each pixel is actually 3x3 redstone lamps, and that is because the way the traveling of the signal works through the redstone lamps, it kind of goes 3 wide as it goes along here, so I made it 15 high as well, so we got a ginormous display here, and it's got the word like on it, encouraging you guys to hit the like button on the video, of course, if you like what you see. But anyway, let me go around the back here so you can get an idea of just what is happening to make this work. You can see we have a lot of observers here, and the signal is traveling. I've got a special resource pack in here to give us these side arrows on the observers from Vanilla Tweaks. I'll leave a link in the description if you guys are interested in that, and we can actually see on the side of the observers here how the signal is traveling through. And basically, we are stamping letters into the observer chain in the back here via all this crazy redstone. And yeah, basically every single pixel you see is being programmed by letting the signal through via these repeaters. So this is really neat. It is working really well, and I love it. I love it. You can just see the signal kind of goes down, and it's going to wrap back around and work its way back through here, and then just continue to scroll over and over again, as you would expect a scrolling marquee to do. But yeah, look at that. It is looking awesome. So I kind of explained how we punch the letters into the display here via these circuits right here. And you can see as we go along, some of these have repeaters and some do not. And that is what is controlling whether or not we're going to get pixels outputted into the observers here. We've also got this switch here that will allow us to basically clear the board. So if I do that, it is going to stop signal from continuing on through the loop here, and after all of it has traveled, now it is blank and ready to be reset with a new word, which I'm gonna make a new word right now. All right, I'm ready to stamp a new word in here. We're gonna put those blocks back in place. We're gonna press this button, and that is sending that signal through. Let's see what we got here. C-O-O-L exclamation point. Very cool. That's exactly what this is. Now, I'm going to be honest, people. This was actually pretty tedious to come through and figure out where I needed to put these repeaters in order to make the letters that I needed to make to spell the word that I wanted to put on the board. So I want to take this opportunity to issue a bit of a community challenge. Who can come up with a better way of doing this, inputting the actual letters into the system? Because, yeah, this is just far too tedious for this to be anywhere near useful, but it is still cool. So yeah, I want to see what you guys come up with, and definitely would, you know, I think that you guys, you know, the collective brain power of all the redstoners out there in the Minecraft community, I think you guys could definitely come up with something better than this. I just had the idea. I wanted to see if it was feasible to even pull something like this off, and I have now. So my recommendation is, if of course, if you have the ability to record YouTube videos, go ahead and throw something up on YouTube, drop a link to that in the description, or shout at me on Twitter. You can send me links, you can send me screenshots, you can use websites like Imgur, things like that, and let me know where I can go to see your take on this and your modifications. It's going to make it even better. Can't wait to see what you guys come up with, because yeah, like I said, this is pretty tedious, so I'm sure there's better ways to do this, and I'm excited to see. So anyway, that's it. We're just doing a little showcase on this. I'm not going to do a tutorial. Of course, I will leave a link to this world download in the description for those of you that want to get your hands on it and kind of get a head start, just see how I was able to pull this off, and then you can take it from there and do your redstone magic to make it even better. So like I said, that's going to do it for me today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. If you're not subscribed, make sure you do that before you go. And with that said, I will see you again next time. Have a good one, everyone.